I'm Mickey Wiswall. I play first base, third base, and my hometown is Stoneham, Massachusetts. I'm a Boston boy. My first name is McGuire. I go by Mickey. I went by Mickey growing up. That's what my parents have called me. And McGuire is my grandmother's maiden name, so I'm a guy with two last names. The grand slam, I think it was the third inning. We were up 2-1, and I stepped up to play with the bases loaded. And I kind of had a thought in the back of my head that he might try to come back up and in with the fastball, and that's what he did. I hit it, and right off the bat, I knew it had the distance to go, but it was kind of right down the line, but it stayed true enough for it to be a home run. I might start mixing in a couple other hits here or there. No one man should have all that power. The clock's ticking, I just count the hours. Stop tripping, I'm tripping off the power. The system broken, the school's closed, the prison's open. We ain't got nothing to lose. My first job was pretty much my freshman year in high school. I was a janitor at my old elementary school. That was my first dose of real life work. this one seems to be a little better. Draft day was pretty crazy. Actually, the Seattle Mariners had called me earlier in the day, but they didn't know how it was going to pan out. My name just popped up without me really even knowing, and everyone went pretty crazy. In Little League, in T-ball, I was a Seattle Mariner, so. They've always been there. There are Mariners hats all over the house. If I won the lottery, I would definitely take care of my family first. My mom and my dad have been the biggest inspirations of my life, so that'd be the first thing and foremost. And then I'd probably buy a house, then probably a car. I don't know what kind, but something nice. Honestly, I mean, baseball's been a part of my life so much over the past 21 years that I'm not sure if this ever comes to an end, what I'm going to do, but I'm sure I'll find something with my Boston College degree. I'm pretty good at ping pong. I am Mickey Wiswall, and I am an AquaSox.